think I was just channeling my my inner the competitor inside of me. I just wanted to win that race. Usually for me, it's definitely racing against the people. It's really hard to try to race against yourself or against the clock, as you'd say. But when you can compare yourself to the people around you, it gives you a good sense of where you are in the race and how to win. I'm hoping we qualify for nationals at their time, and hopefully we get a strong team.